Hi, it's Dr. Centeno, and I'd like to go over whether umbilical cord stem cells are a real thing or is this a scam? So many clinics are actively advertising that your stem cells are too old, hence you need to use young umbilical cord stem cells because there's vials of these things that contain millions of live and highly vital stem cells that they can inject. There's just one problem with that idea. And that's reality. We have at least three studies that have been done that show that amniotic and umbilical cord tissue as being sold out there and used by these clinics doesn't actually have viable and functional mesenchymal stem cells as they claim. In addition, we have this study, which is about to be published, which looked at five umbilical cord stem cell products. So on the left here, you see those five umbilical cord stem cell products. These are commonly used by clinics that advertise these things. And the fact that all of those plates there are white means that there are no stem cells to be had in any of those products. Now, this study by Colorado State University, their Translational Medicine Institute, on the right, that's actually elderly and middle-aged bone marrow. And you see the purple dots there? The purple dots equal stem cells. So no stem cells in umbilical cord products being used by these clinics, lots of stem cells in your own elderly bone marrow. So why is this happening? By the time these umbilical cord tissues are harvested at a public hospital, they're stored, they're transported, they're stored again, they're processed, they're bottled, they're frozen, they're shipped, and shock thawed in a doctor's hand in the office, no living stem cells remain. Now, what if a doctor gives you a white paper produced by the company he uses, and that purports to show that there are lots of viable stem cells? Well, regrettably, the tests used to look at viability in these white papers, while they appear very scientific, they aren't nearly sophisticated enough to detect that the cells die over the first few days. That's a process called apoptosis. And that's exactly what happens when universities look at these products and they do these tests. So if you see a clinic advertising umbilical cord stem cell therapy, you need to run because that's a scam. So thanks so much for watching and have a great day.